tell you right now. If you ain't get my last warning, nigga, you feel me.
You call me a feminist when I say this stuff, because my feministic interpretation make it any less true?
I'm gonna tell you right now.
It's all nonsense.
If you ain't get my last warning, nigga, you finish. I got a vision now, I'm on
the same women don't have rights. It's like saying black aren't equal.
She know and never she ever stop.
I just hate how we be let up for wearing weave yet. Can't believe what we look like without natural hair. The greatest is the makeup and clothes we wear, because they couldn't tell that was mascara and those were heels. We share the same melanin, but different ideas.
Cause she real tired of you niggas.
Sleep.
Y'all call us females, not bitches.
Blame.
Y'all substitute females for bitches.
Dealing. You call that girl crazy. When she keeps it real, but get pissed when she zips her lips. You tell her she ain't anything, because she talk feelings after you hit this switch. That tigers are for the birds, but she's dressed like she wants. You attack her. They get surprised when she takes the knife from her back and walk up to her goddamn self-respect. You disrespect her attitude, and then her perception when you perceive it as aggression. The angry black woman is the one who doesn't let herself to be appealing to the conceited black man. The angry black woman knows she can, and so she does. Hoteps, that's the most we say about us. That we're foolish, i.e. too smart for them. That we can't get the way because we let them know that our standards do not go below us.
Y'all niggas on, man. 2017 is a year of the boss up. Don't believe me? Just watch.